Final results from the women's shot put earlier this afternoon in third place with a mark of 1.22 meters from E.T. Tyler, Emma Snyder. Second place with a mark of 11.67 meters from the University of Dallas, Diana Hessen. And the champion of the women's shot.